Somebody's broadcasting something.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining forces?
You might want to go check it out.
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. Well?
What do you say?
We should get moving. Lead on. Let's move. Looks like trouble up ahead there. We're clear. Zed's up ahead. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Confirmed.
I got nothing.
Was that free here?
Nice.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Zed's up ahead. Coming home now.
Watch behind us.
Nice. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We're clear. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Better look around some more. We're clear. You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we needed.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Whoa.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the Army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and bye American.
Stay strong out there. I got this. Don't worry.
Coming? This is important.
So, is there anything you want to tell me?
Huh? About what?
I don't know. Maybe about how you used to be a truck stop hooker?
What? How did you...
That's not important. Is it true?
Yes. Okay, it's true. Are you happy now?
Damn it, Becca! When were you gonna tell me this?
I wasn't going to tell anyone. Jesus, dude, I was trying to start over.
Really? So then what happened between us? Was that real? Or were you just having a relapse?
Oh, fuck you!
I need some time to think about this. I'm going out.
Quentin, wait!
Don't come after me.
Need something? Need something?
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Thank you. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
Another time.
Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'm headed home. All quiet here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon. I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready. Looks like we missed our shot.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
Gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
I'm too sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's why they always say, don't drink the water.
We got a term for this in the Army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah. Okay, sure. We're clear.
I've been thinking about what our dying friends said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
I'm on it.
Let's move out then.
So what else did you find out? Do you know where the army went?
Bugged out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt, at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of your collective asses. Just sorry your reward for that looks like death by super cholera. You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot. Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder. In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more. I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused this.
What's it do?
Fucked if I know. I'm just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
But how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.